Alright, jump over. Without dying this time, thank you. Alright, and there's Elena with the jet ski. Perfect, and now we're on chapter 9. Alright, more jet ski. Which is always great. Alright, let's make our escape, finally, hopefully. Oh god. Okay, now we're taking way more damage than we did earlier. Which is not good. Alright, any enemies to take care of? Bro, what? How? Okay, move back. Alright, take care of that dude. This dude. Go ahead and shoot the barrels while we're here. Alright. This dude. That dude. Blow up this stuff. And proceed. At least try to. Alright. I would like to see our enemies beforehand. Hint, shoot the weights. Okay. So that's our exit, apparently. Okay, leave. Just escape.
You've got to get to that tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
All right, sounds good. Oh god. Okay, at least we got a trophy before dying. All right, let's go ahead and grenade. I forgot we had grenades at our disposal. Alright, bye. Grab another pistol. Actually, grab that pistol. Can we swim? Alright, I see something. What's up here? Grenades. Always welcome. More ammo, question mark? I guess not. Alright. Jump. Do we have to climb up here? Yep. Alright. I feel like we'd be missing something if we ran off. Alright, let's go ahead and shoot these guys, because they are gonna be a pain to deal with, I would imagine. Alright, where are they? Alright, maybe here? I have zero clue, my guy. Oh, I see them. They're all the way in the back. Behind the vines and stuff.
Very easily.
Alright, we are very low on ammo, so... Actually, luckily we have a gun right next to us. So we can grab... Ooh, over to the opposite side, thank you. So that if we lose ammo on this one, we can grab the next one. Guys who come close to us are
doing us a pretty big favor. Makes it easier to take them out. Alright, can we get the headshot? Nope. Alright, hopefully they can't break this wall. I don't think they can, to be fair. And last dude, I think. I hope. Alright, took care of those guys. Grab some AR ammo. What else can we grab over here? Some more grenades, which is great. I'll keep this for now. Every time I swapped it out, I swapped the micro out for the regular pistol. I always regret that. So, this time we're keeping it. Okay, I'm guessing we need to leave this area somehow. Question is, how do we do that? I'm guessing we need to scale up on this side. But first, I saw something shiny down here, so I wanted to check it out. What is this? I mean, I don't need the challenge, the trophy anymore, so don't really want that gun. Nope. Not like that. Alright, jump back up. Oh no. Jump to the opposite side, yep. Alright, climb over. And then jump here. Alright, let's go ahead and make our way down. I see barricades, which makes me a bit concerned that we're gonna get into a fight. Yep. Alright, took care of the guy with the shotgun. Took care of that dude. And is that dude stuck in the back there? Let's help him out a little. Bye bye. Okay, I'm a little. Yep. I was gonna say, I'm a little bit cautious because I feel like there's still more knowing this game. Alright. And we got a grenade launcher. Great. What makes me slightly concerned is that we don't have a lot of ammo in this pistol. Yep, there goes that pistol. And now we only have the AR. Which can work, but the AR is also not looking too good. Alright. Let's just wait a little. Because I would like to take out the grenade person. There we go. Take care of you. We have a shotgun at least. So, it's not the best weapon for this situation. But, it'll have to do. If we run out of ammo. Which we probably will. Unless we get consistently headshots on all these guys, but that's probably not gonna happen. Alright, grenade, try to take out someone. Yep. And we're almost out of life, too. Alright. Let's try to. I don't think these are gonna hit. Yep. They keep going a little too far back. Let's see. Anything we can grab here? Yes. Perfect. Some more AR ammo. Let's grab the shotgun just cuz. Take care of this dude first. I need them to either get close or stay where they are in order to take them out with the AK. Alright, it's shotgun time, 100%. Let's go back to the background. I mean, the shotgun does have really good range, even though it is a shotgun. But it's not preferable in this situation because we do still have to get somewhat close. And is it just this dude? Wasn't there a third guy? Or did we take him out already? I guess we did take him out. Uh-oh. Are these new enemies now? It looks like. Alright. Alright, took care of all of them. Nope. They're still coming. Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Okay, we are still very low on ammo, which is terrible. Alright, how many people are we dealing with right now? There's that dude, there's... Oh, this dude coming at me. He's taken care of. Boom. And then... Okay, heal up. And then we'll take care of this guy. Boom. And I'm pretty sure that's all of them. Grab some more ammo, because we are very low on that. And in we go. Oh my god. Do you guys not know how to operate as like a unit? My goodness. Okay. Now, before we leave, let's check for any treasures, because there haven't been any treasures so far on this mission, or on this chapter. There we go. Found it. Collect it. Please. Nathan, thank you. Golden fish charm. And we're almost halfway through. Right? No, wrong thing. Treasures. Yep, we're almost at 30, which is cool. Now, is there anyone waiting behind the corner to attack me? Well, there's this guy. Okay, so that leads there. What's the point of these small rooms? Because they don't lead anywhere. Unless you're supposed to... Oh, here. Okay. Alright. Dang it. Oh! We're supposed to do that, okay. And are we supposed to crash into the window? Probably. Oh no, we're supposed to go over to this side. And then keep climbing. Oh no. This looks very unsafe. Alright, we are too high up to fall off right now. Whew. Okay. Can we make this jump even? Yes, we can. Okay, thank goodness. Alright, climb up. Alright, there we go. Now. I wonder, can we? Actually, did we need to do that? Because it feels like we're stuck here now. Unless we can drop back down. Actually, we can just go around again. Hopefully he doesn't fall while we're doing this. Okay. So... There we go. Okay, I didn't see that platform. What is that? Oh, that's this guy on the opposite side.
Thank God. Okay. At first I thought that was Elena upstairs. But nope, it was just this dude. Alright, and then we have a very perilous staircase. And a zipline. There's a door, okay. First, I see a treasure. Gleaming. There we go. Number 30. Proficient Fortune Hunter. Trophy earned. We need to shoot it. Hold up.